stuff moment goes to BJ Kramps, who got hung up on double bogey with no happy ending in sight. When the bullfighters couldn't get him unstuck, his good friend, cowboy pastor Todd Pierce, jumps off the stand and lends an impulsive hand. Lucky for all, it was